Elon Musk made a big splash at Tesla AI Day 2022 by introducing the world to the first iteration of the Tesla bot, a wobbly but fully functioning humanoid robot. The robot was brought out on stage and showed off its skills, including carrying a box, watering a plant, and even lifting a small piece of metal. This robot is designed to tackle tasks that are repetitive, boring, or even dangerous for humans. Musk has high hopes for the future of robotic workers and assistants, saying they will lead to a future where everyone has access to the products and services they want. The first-gen prototype, called Bumble C, will eventually evolve into the final product, called Optimus, which will be able to walk, carry heavy loads, use tools, and even have a precision grip for small objects. It'll be powered by a 2.3 kilowatt-hour battery pack, which is enough for a full day's worth of work. Tesla also showed off a second bot that had a sleek appearance but wasn't as functional. The company is using components from its energy products and vehicles, including the autopilot technology, to make the bot as efficient as possible. The bot will also have wireless connectivity and hardware-level security features to keep both the robot and humans safe. However, Elon Musk has made some quite explicit predictions about the robot. He said Tesla would have interesting prototypes sometime this year, and might have something useful next year, or, quite likely within 2 years. Elon predicts that in less than 10 years, you'll be able to buy your very own Tesla bot to help with chores around the house, and it'll be cheaper than the cost of a car. Musk believes that all these efficiencies will lead to a scalable robot that can be produced in the millions and even hopes that the final product, Optimus, will cost just $20,000. For now, Tesla is starting with simple tests in the factory and their goal is to create a useful humanoid robot as quickly as possible.
Psst, wanna see another fantabulous video like this? Just click the video above me right now.